They are ready for a fight.
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match. And at a combined weight of 460 pounds, the Blood Brothers.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
For the WWE Universe, no longer cares for the rest of the locker room.
Because he has found his true family, and the Judgment Day is their name. The Prince has arrived.
A man who has passed judgment on all of WWE.
And representing the Judgment Day from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
The Prince has arrived and is more lethal than ever.
Hey, a sense of pure animosity to him.
Well, it's just the fact that Finn Balor's finally been able to free himself of any limitations WWE or the WWE fans have placed upon him.
Yeah, well, I guess freeing himself of said limitations also translates into turning his back on the entire WWE Universe.
Boo-hoo, Byron. The results speak for themselves.
serious implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room. Ousted from the event moving forward.
Release back suplex. Ouch. Ooh, man, what a hit.
And a forward smash.
Firm control.
Still has some fight left.
Yeah.
Boom. Boom.
Nice takedown. Dodges. Big fall.
We're going to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Punishing stretch.
Uh-oh. Heading back to the ring.
And he's able to fight Priest off. Stomping Buster!
With a simple nasty.
Leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Now trampling the opposition.
Oh!
And a drop kick.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
Down.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Lined him up. Oh, and a forearm. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
There's some power behind that punch.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Look in his eyes. He has the bat on his side, and I don't think there's any reasoning with him now.
Push it right sweep.
He knew that was coming.
Step up the incredible sweep.
Nicely done.
Oh, he retaliates. Oh, with authority.
He clearly has dangerous intentions in mind here, gentlemen.
Gonna take the
Damian Priest would like.